the size around the Bosphorus. So they were named as the village. So today even most of the region's name ends with the name of Köy, village. So this is one of the nice villages which was situated in the seashores. So it has the name of Orta Köy, middle village.
Fare la ripresa da Tamarro passando sotto il ponte, proprio il peggio del peggio. Bene, bene.
E continua.
Sì, sì, in qualche modo, però quest'anno c'è saltato il mashup.
Non avevamo proprio la ragazza di banda, diciamo.
Ho avuto anche delle richieste, mi hanno mandato email. Allora non si gioca. Guarda, io avevo fatto delle proposte a suo tempo, poi va bene così, non è. Però facciamo improvisation.
Sarà. No, all'ultimo abbiamo
And just next to this nice mosque, you will see one of the old yellow beads, the house which is located, on the seashore. So during this trade also you will see lots of yellows, the same villas. Just next to that one you see a big building. It was a nice yellow in the beginning. It was the yellow opening of the Slavic daughter called Esma Sultan. She was the daughter of Sultan Abdulhamid I. She lived in this yellow. And today it was converted to a reception hall. So for most of the weddings and some receptions and so on. And it was used as a Kaboko depot before in a school and a big academic fire and that this renovation with the big window.